After Tuesday's massive earthquake, some on social media questioned whether this country's protective services were ready to deal with a natural disaster or any incident that would result in mass casualty. While United States Navy officer Lieutenant David Cruz was full of praise for this country's protective services. Speaking at a functional mass casualty simulation exercise on Shakashikari Island on Wednesday, he said Defense Force personnel in Trinidad and Tobago have been applying the skills learned during training and simulation exercises.
Engagement associated with Southern Partnership Station, that's actually the intent, to make sure that we are relevant, to make sure that our forces, the United States and the Trinidad and Tobago forces, are relevant. So what we are experiencing is what they experienced during the exchange for the last 2 weeks. So the question is whether they're prepared to receive casualties and to mitigate risk associated with humanitarian assistance relief functions. I can tell you with confidence that the posture of the Coast Guard and the armed forces are well positioned to support the needs of the Trinidad and Tobago humanitarian assistance relief functions.
Commander Israel Dowlat echoed Lieutenant Cruz's sentiments and encouraged the citizens of Trinidad and Tobago to exercise faith in those tasked with protecting them.
Well, I would like to assure all citizens of Trinidad and Tobago that all divisions of the Ministry of National Security, we do work as one, and we are there to support all citizens of Trinidad and Tobago. So rest assured, and as this evolution does show, we are very capable of responding to any type of natural disaster type situation within our shores.